May God not allow them to kill you.